There's a little girl in Skibbereen with flowing hair and ragged jeans, and floating in a vivid dream as classes go by. And every day at 3 o'clock, she's out the door and down the block, and hurries to the river dock with a gleam in her eyes. And everything's fine for the day. There's nothing to get in the way of her smiling. There's never a care for tomorrow, 'cause Molly's a princess today. Oh, la 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 la. Barricade's a castle wall, 47 miles tall. The river's got a waterfall, the moat is so deep. The cedar trees are canopies, a ceiling made of needle leaves. A buzzing fleet of honeybees are guarding the keep. No one can take this away. It's locked in her mind and can never escape. And there's never a care for tomorrow, 'cause Molly's a princess today. Oh, and cold when your heart grows up and gets old. The dreams of your past never quite seem to last in a future that's so far away. But here in this place, you know Molly. Is a princess today. In a little while it's dinner time, she leaves the kingdom in her mind. A bookmark in the storyline, the chapter is done. The mystery of what will be tomorrow when the clock strikes three. There beneath the cedar tree, the princess will come. And there's nothing that she couldn't do when she closes her eyes and imagines the view. And there's never a care for tomorrow, 'cause Molly's a princess today. Yeah, well, there's never a care for tomorrow, 'cause Molly's a princess today. Oh, la 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 la.
La la la.